Hello everyone, myself Nitya from 9th Civil Dispatch. Today I'm going to say about World Bicycle Day. Physical activity and exercise is important if you want to be fit and healthy. Regular activity can improve your quality of life and reduces the risk of developing several diseases such as obesity, heart disease, cancer, mental illness, diabetes and arthritis. Riding a bicycle regularly is one of the best ways to reduce your health risk problems associated with a sedentary lifestyle. Cycling is a healthy, low-impact exercise that can be enjoyed by people of all ages. The scraped knees and scratched elbow after falling from our bicycles are part of what makes childhood memories of playing so nostalgic. However, as times went by and we grew up, those cycles were left to rust in backyards and building compounds. Acknowledging the uniqueness, longevity and versatility of bicycle, every year World Bicycle Day is celebrated. World Bicycle Day is celebrated every year on June 3rd. This year, the day falls on Thursday. The day aims to develop a culture of cycling for basic transportation, commutation and strengthening physical and mental health. The first Bicycle Day was celebrated on June 3rd, 2018. Professor Lesbig, Polish social scientist working in the United States, led grassroots campaign with his sociology class to promote a UN resolution for World Bicycle Day. So, thank you for watching this video.